I found a trial on Linear's website that sounded really good, so I submitted an online application.
It was really easy. They do a quick questionnaire to see if you are suitable for the trial.
If I qualify through that, then I will usually get a phone call.
They were really helpful. They answered any other questions that I had about the trials, and they were really thorough with giving me all the information, making sure that there wasn't anything that I didn't understand.
Then I come in for a medical screening.
The process was really easy, didn't take too long. You go through your medical history, they do a couple blood tests, take your heart rate, nothing too out of the ordinary. After that, they basically send you home and get to wait for the call back to get on the actual trial.
When I arrived at the clinic, I was taken to the bed. We were given a tour of the facility, told about all of our restrictions.
Being on trials was pretty relaxing. It wasn't too stressful.
I spent most of my time just playing board games with a lot of friends. We had poker nights, we did Monopoly, we even did video games.
The food that you get at Linear isn't exactly your typical hospital food. It's actually pretty good. It's all outside catered and they're definitely available to meet dietary requirements. I know for a fact that I've never had any food left on my plate at Linear.
You take all the stuff in you need with you if you want to read in bed.
And the Wi-Fi inside Linear was definitely good, allowed me to binge watch a lot of my shows.
I've not been bored on a trial yet. You do have to go back for the follow-up appointments.
Nothing too strenuous. It's relaxed and controlled.
You go through things such as your height and your weight, your blood pressure.
I used one payment to fly home to see my family over Christmas. It paid for my airfare, which was brilliant.
I've also spent the money on purchasing a new laptop and laptop bag for uni. So it's all been really helpful and productive.
With the payments I've received from Linear, bought my first car, definitely using it for general savings, like going traveling.
Being on the trials was a time to just relax, and then you got paid and you helped with medical research all at the same time.